It's the Evening Bulletin. I'm Perry Michael Simon, and anyone who knows me knows that I happen to be a long-standing fan of the Philadelphia sports franchises, so they'd also know that I'm as excited as anyone about the Phillies signing Bryce Harper, even 13 years worth, and the prospects of a really great lineup going into the season. But there's a limit to my fandom, and let me explain. As you'd expect, Philadelphia TV News was full of stories of people rushing out to stores to buy Harper's new number 3 jersey the moment they announced what number he'd wear. And when I saw that, I cringed a little. Not because I'm particularly against people wearing jerseys, but I am a little leery about people older than the players themselves wearing jerseys. I'll make an exception for kids, because, yeah, kids aspire to be ballplayers, but a flabby 40 or 50-something guy hero-worshipping to the extent that he dresses up as the player in question is, well, it's a little weird. It's like creepy cosplay. Now, if the player is your son or grandson or nephew or a family member closer than cousin, I guess we can allow it. But otherwise, there has to be a more dignified way to show your support. Maybe wear a jersey of a past player your age or older, which would restrict me to the Cortland Wozinski Schmidt area Phillies. Or just stick with the cap, which is what I do. And for now, let's just overlook how weird it is to proclaim your loyalty to a corporation, which is what a team is, or to their laundry. Maybe I'll save some money on clothing and spend it on actually seeing the games. While we await opening day, there'll be more news tomorrow. For now, that's enough.